Hey, morning. Well, getting a few things done on Pisces. How cool is that? But now, the door closes, locks, and there's a cockpit floor. I don't know how good you can see that in this ship, but I think this is pretty cool that I can now open up, pull out what I think they call them duck boards. This one's a bit, well, you know, the bottom's a bit rotten, so the duck boards. All right, do a little bit more glass and talk to you later. Right, I'm just mixing up a bit of epoxy here, and we'll tab this in on the inside. See how it goes. Got to protect me here. It's already got epoxy in it. Dreadlocks might be happening. Right, let's have a go. Well, that gives you a bit of an idea the shit that I've got to deal with in there. And this side's the easy side. The other side, I've got no bed to lay on. I'm laying on the floor above my head. So that's what I'm going to prep for and get ready now. But just think of coconut trees, tropical beaches, and water. Right now, I see gum trees. But I heard a koala grunting before, so that's cool. Alright, talk to you later. Have a good day. Bye.